Darling, I'm having a nervous breakdown, especially for you. I've made it from a mood indigo, a little bit of voodoo. Is my latest acquisition for my fragile disposition. And if we're talking about bipolar, then I'm definitely in pole position. I can barely the perfect befall at all the best parties. I swallow my serotonin smarties with cigarettes and cavilarties. I want to be the biggest doom in the room and turn everything to gloom. I want to be a spectra and kill anything with bloom. Yes, I'm having a nervous breakdown, especially for you. I've made it from a mood indigo with a little bit of voodoo. Is my latest acquisition for my fragile disposition. And if we're talking about bipolar, then I'm definitely in pole position. Did you know that Vincent van Gogh had a solitary sloth? He fed it on absinthe and arsenic paint. Churchill kept a black dog. It drank down daily 8 gills of grog. Edvard Munch, well, couldn't you scream? He took it out for a champagne lunch. Sylvia was so solitary, she put it in her belly like a coal mine after Mary. Yes, I'm having a nervous breakdown, especially for you. I've made it from a mood indigo with a little bit of voodoo. Is my latest acquisition for my fragile disposition. And if we're talking about bipolar, then I'm definitely in pole position. Meow.